about 3 p.m. this afternoon just to talk to the fans, experience the buildup behind Gold Rush, and let me tell you, the hype is real. Welcome back to the show, everyone. I'm Alex Eshelman. It's March 1st, which means the madness has just begun, and our Jeremy Schnell is at Carroll College tonight to see if the Fighting Saints can defeat the defending Women's Frontier Conference champions.
Montana State men's basketball is back-to-back Big Sky champions. How did you do it for a second straight year?
They are also the only team in Montana that is representing the Treasure State at the competition.
Being able to PR and take first on the podium with a whole group of Sacramento State teammates, parents, fans, you can hear them screaming for you. How special is this right now? History is in the making here tonight at Idaho Central Arena as Montana State men's basketball tries to go back to back for the first time in program history.
You said that my first goal is to gain the trust of the players, create that bond. How have you seen that develop throughout this offseason?
Oh, thanks for that question.
This is the third annual Pack the Place in Pink game here at Bobcat Stadium, but Montana State football knows that this is much more than just competition today. Coach Vegan's mother actually is a breast cancer survivor. Two pick sixes for your Bobcats defense in that first half. How have they been able to be so disruptive on that side of the ball?
We are back with Building the Win, now the Bobcat edition. Watch this. Darian White gets the steal, drives down the court for the shot and the foul, and Montana State wins their conference opener.
Can we please just address the lovely accessory and where you got this and why you wear it?
So it's a true Bobcat.
I think this is going to be on the cover of Vogue at one point.
It will.
Far from cowboy and cowgirl, but we got it.
Right.
We're going to Texas.
This is your personal hat. This doesn't really quite fit right.
Basketball season might be over, but not for Weber State, guys. As you can see behind me, thousands of people are wrapped in a line in and around the D Event Center for none other than Weber State all-time great and NBA All-Star Damian Lillard as he gets ready to host his fifth annual Alumni Classic.
How excited are you guys to see Damian Lillard?
She's very excited.
We're very excited.
Game time. What do you think the coolest thing about Damian Lillard is?
That he plays for Weber State.
A day spent with the seven-time NBA All-Star signing autographs, hosting an alumni game, and for Lillard, looking back on where it all started.
When I was on campus with no car and trying to figure it out, you know, getting stipends and, you know, just trying to make it, you know, they still took the time. And, you know, I could have chose any school coming out of high school, and I'm almost certain that I wouldn't have had that same experience.
An experience that is shared with current and former Wildcat standouts.
You look at all these guys and, you know, enter in the transfer portal and all of this stuff, and it's like they don't have homes, you know, like they go to school and like they don't have a place that they can go back to and really call it home. And I think he's a living example of that.
The community here is so supportive. And so to come back and see, you know, the fans that we saw when we were playing, see the incredible people that are here that, you know, have brought this program to be what it is today, is absolutely an honor. So I love coming out here.
A love that is formed by the community's loyalty to Weber, which is Lillard's favorite part about visiting Ogden.
A lot of people that are still on this campus that, you know, before I was Damian Lillard that I am today to everybody else, they treated me the same way. Being able to come back here and not come here to a completely brand new experience, it makes it special, you know, to see so many familiar faces still around. You know, like at All-Star Weekend, like I didn't wear the uniform as a prop, you know what I mean? Being back here, I didn't come here and say, oh, I'm going, you know, just try to pull a stunt. I was like, I'm going to represent for my people.
The saying, people make a place, rings true for the Wildcat legend, and that feeling is mutual for the diehard fans.
He could be anywhere, but he chose to be at small town Ogden, and Weber State putting them on the map. I love him. He's the best.
We were here when he first got here. We loved watching him play. Glad he's made it so big. He deserved it. He's done a nice job.
He's always been such a gentleman. And how he keeps coming back, and what a wonderful turnout he's got today. We haven't forgotten him and never will.
Lillard says he'll continue to be involved with Weber State for years to come.
And let's have a good time.
Damn!